Cage with a huge kick there. And another nice spin karate kick. Cage is starting to dominate this matchup. Into the corner. Cage. Oh, Cage with an impressive dropkick, almost setting Apocalypse over the top turnbuckle. What an impressive dropkick there. Hey, Johnny Cage going to the top. Oh, and Apocalypse throws him down. Apocalypse going to the top. Apocalypse. Look at this. Oh, double stomp, but he just missed. And Johnny Cage moved his head. Cage is up now. Oh, oh, what a huge clothesline, turning Johnny Cage inside out. Good lord, what a clothesline. What an impressive clothesline. And Cage right back up with a nice German suplex. Cage with a nice leg drop. Oh, nice drop right to the face. But Cage is down. Can he capitalize? Cage, now what's he gonna do? Cage in the midsection. He can't lift him up. He's trying to lift him. He can't get him. He can't get him. Look at this. Oh, another one. Oh, another Foam Nelson bomb. And the crowd just exploded after that huge move. Oh, there's a kick right to the leg. Oh, Johnny Cage countered. Look at this. Backslide, backslide! Oh, but Johnny Cage put him too close to the ropes. Cage now turns around. He's running to the corner. Someone stop flashing that laser pin. It's right in my eye. Again, that laser pin. Flash. Oh, there's a nice sidewalk slam from the top rope. That laser pin. Caught my vision. Cover.
One, two.
Oh no, man, Apocalypse just got the shoulder up. Cage thought he had it after a nice sidewalk slam from the top rope. Cage gotta do something, take out Apocalypse. Wait a minute, Apocalypse countered him. Oh, what a boot to the face. Cage is busted open. Oh, kick. And a running, looks like a running neck breaker. Cage now. Cage, he still can't pick him up. I don't know why he keeps trying that. It's not working. Oh, man. Those Johnny Cage just hit right into the mat. Wait a minute. Cage is in trouble here. Look out. No. Oh, no. Oh, that's it. It's over. Apocalypse driver. Oh, Johnny Cage is too close to the ropes. The crowd is on their feet. The crowd is on the feet for these two. They're having an impressive match here right now. Cage with kicks. Oh, but Apocalypse still too dominant. Oh, my God. Another huge clothesline. Johnny Cage just got turned inside out. Cage is back up. There's a face buster. Corner. And another impressive drop. I said get rid of that laser pointer. Oh, there's a knee right to the face. So we get rid of that fan who has that laser pointer. Hurt my eyes. Cage going to the top. Cage! Oh, he goes for a body splash, but he overshot it. He still can't lift him. Cage, I love his persistence. I love his consistency, but never mind. My words are tied up here, ladies and gentlemen. CPB is big time. His persistency is, he's persistent to try to lift him up, but it's not going to happen. Walkup's just way too big for a guy like Johnny Cage. Oh, look at this. Look at the strength of Apocalypse. And there's strength for you. Apocalypse just picked up Johnny Cage and just threw him right down to the mat. Must have been a 10-foot drop. Apocalypse now, what's he gonna do? Apocalypse has got this match wrapped up. But he can't capitalize. Cage is still hanging on. And there's a German suplex right on the chair! A German suplex right on the chair! I don't know if he didn't see it happen, but German suplex landing Apocalypse right on his head. Apocalypse is still down. Cage going to the top. Cage? Oh, Cage with a nice jumping fist drop. Johnny Cage from the top of that fist drop. Punches by Cage. Oh wait, Apocalypse countered him. What's Apocalypse gonna do? Apocalypse? Oh, it's a poke to the eye. Poke to the eye. Oh wait, countered by Apocalypse. Apocalypse now. What's he gonna do? Oh wait, countered by Apocalypse. Countered by Johnny. And Johnny Cage again tries to lift him. This is getting to be a really stupid strategy by Johnny Cage because he knows he can't lift him. Oh, he counted the clothesline! He counted the clothesline out of nowhere! He counted the clothesline into the major cuts! Well, in any event, they're both down. The major cuts took them both out. Well, I don't know why Apocalypse got right back up and then got right back down. I'll get that. The referee is counting here.
Four
now. Will these men get up? What happens if they both are out? Who wins then?
Six.
Well, we don't have to worry about that because Johnny Cage is up and Apocalypse up too. That major cut had to be it. That major cut had to be it. One.
Two.
No way! I don't believe it! I do not believe it! How did Apocalypse kick out of that? He's got him up. What's he going to do here? Look at this! Look at this! Look at this! All the way down! A huge top rope superplex! And Apocalypse is down, but Johnny Cage is right back up. Cage now is going to the top. Oh, Cage with a nice jumping fist drop. This could be it. Johnny Cage may set for the end. Look at this. He's gone up top. Look at this. He's got him. And look at this. Another major cut on the top rope. And Apocalypse is laid out here. This could be all. He hooks the leg. One,
two, three.
And Johnny Cage wins. Impressive victory by Johnny Cage. And he's number one contender for any title he chooses. You can call him Mr. Opportunity. Look at this impressive replay. Cage did everything he had could, but look at this. Major cut right there. Oh, the huge major cut. Johnny Cage hits the major cut. Apocalypse can't kick out. Johnny Cage gets the win here. Johnny Cage is no more contender for any title he chooses.
Johnny Cage is not afraid to die.
Cage still in the ring. Cage saying something here. He wants Christy to come on down here. Well, wasting little time. Here comes his girlfriend, Christy Hemme.
I
haven't seen them much together lately, but we've talked to her. She says she's much in love with Johnny Cage. He said he's much in love with her. Well, they said they're very much in love with each other. But Cage just won this match. Now he's calling Christy Hemme out here for what? Tell you one thing, Christy Hemme's hot, that's for sure. See her dance around the ring. What's Johnny Cage got in his mind? I wonder what Johnny Cage has on his mind here. What? Johnny Cage just proposed to Christy Hemme! No! And she said yes! She said yes! And their wedding will be on the era finale!